The elegant and elusive movements of the crane, as once observed by the ancient Chinese, were imitated and combined with the tiger's fierce attack in combat.